Hello everybody and welcome to Project Brutality. Today we are playing Hellbound and I'm using a special build and I want to give this guy a shout out. His name is Drawcrack. He has his own little YouTube channel and you should definitely check it out if you like Project Brutality. As I said, he has his own little build with a few add-ons and this is the version we are playing today. On his channel you will find links to everything I use here and it's a very easy setup. So let's get started. So I think this looks very cool, using some really nice HD textures and with this post-processing effect stuff, it looks very cool. Hellbound is like an... it's like a Doom 2 sequel, Doom 3 nearly. Guys. So the story in Hellbound is we are back on Earth after all the events in Doom 2 and the Earth is getting attacked again. Oh my god. Reload. I've actually wanted to play this for a while. But it is pretty hardcore with Project Brutality on. I think it's really hard. Not good. Oh. Also, I'm using a reshape profile also by Drawcrack. He's doing a lot of cool stuff on his channel. As I said, you should definitely check this guy out. Let's go in here. Getting stuck. Oh my god. So. So. I remember there was something here. Oh! Thank you. Oh my god.
Ready?
Not ready.
No. Come on. Ah, no.
Die? Holy hell. Holy shit. Look at this. Looks very good. So I'm a bit afraid. Oh, the red key. Anything? No. No. Damn it.
So, the add-ons he provide is a lot of new weapons, and I actually think there are some new spawns as well.
Health around here. I think it took everything.
I know the lens flare effect is a bit crazy, but I do enjoy them actually.
No.
I have to jump on the roof, I think.
Sorry, I haven't played this in a long time, and I actually never completed this.
This for now. So no, no. Let's try that again. Got them. This time around there wasn't no flying bastards. Nope. Not this time around. So, this is the second level. This to be a very long level. Wow. Glory kills. Why the hell not? Oof, health. Oh my god, this was just what I needed. I think, no? Okay. Blue card. I remember playing this, and it is a really big level. I can't remember what everything does. Chainsaw. It's just what I needed. I will be needing some saves, I think. There's a threat card. Oops. Just a second, this would be a good place to save. Boom! Insane. Oh, maybe this was the... Yeah, of course it was. So, more blue stuff. Be careful. Man. Just enemies everywhere. I can't remember this one at all. Oh, health. Thank you. Way. Just have to go around and explore just a moment. This would be a good place for another save. Can we? Oh yeah. Wow. So we did something. Not sure what. Oh, looking for that. We've been here. Ouch. Fucker. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I cannot just run through this as this is like really long time I played this. I can't remember how many levels I took back then when I played it. So it's a bit blind, I will say. So, okay. I like the sound of that. Just oops. So how are we doing? None of the secrets, like 22 monsters left. That should be okay. Let's just grab what we can get. A rocket launcher would be nice. Oh, I have so much armor. Nothing else around here, right? What do I have? Not much, actually. Okay.
this way. Aha! That was it, actually. Whoo! Holy hell. That was tough. That was really tough. Testing chambers. So guys, I think I will end the video here. I hope you enjoyed this Project Brutality with the new look and add-ons made by Drawcrack. Links for his channel will be in the description, and on his channel you will find links to his build and link for his Discord and everything you need to get this up and running. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this and want to see more, and I have to say it's good to be back playing some Doom on the channel. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye guys!